day on the this is the first time I've heard about the Black History organisation. My friends went to it, and my friend Dee told me about this exhibition. I must say, I'm really, really impressed. Thank you so much for this. It reminds me of back in the day, I used to live in Nigeria and I learned about African history. So then to see this and then see it live, it just blew me away. It's actually motivated me more now to research more into this, to actually get to learn more about this and everything. Thank you so much.
Enthralling, enlightening, and bought the book. I've got a lot of reading to do. And I want to go on the trip to Egypt. Yeah, definitely.
Enlightening, educational, very moving, and I need to know more. Glad I did it.
My name is Fiona. I've just completed the tour, and as the two ladies before me said, it's moving, enlightening, an educational experience, and I would recommend it to anyone and everyone to do this tour. It's amazing. I mean, you will not regret it. You will not forget the experience.
Yeah, so the tour is actually lovely. Like, information was more or less accurate to everything I thought was right, so that's good. So like, it's literally matched up everything, everything I knew. So it's confirmed that the knowledge I've studied up to now is more or less accurate, which is great for me. So I definitely say I recommend it to a lot of people. The tour guide is lovely as well. Like, the jokes are brilliant. Like, he makes tons of nice jokes. I rate him for that, 100%. I had fun. Definitely recommend it to anyone, really. Like, if you're for African heritage, then I'd say you definitely need to try and come down and have a look and just learn history sort of the right way, as we could say. But yeah, that's pretty much it, really. Thank you.
We've been on the Black History tour of the British Museum. I've had a very, very uplifting and enlightening time. Really, really been interesting.
And also, it joined us a lot. And it's good that someone could actually come here and explain to us our history and stop denying our history and stop telling us that our history started with slavery or when the Europeans came to our country and conquered us. So it's good to have a fuller understanding and this kind of history that we need to give to our children and our grandchildren and be able to bring into the school and into the college and into the university so that we can all realise and recognise who we are, where we came from and how we need to get back to where we came from.
This tour is for everyone, not just for Black people, everybody needs to come and it's good value for you. You've got to come.
But well organised, yeah. Very professional, yeah. Information was just brilliant. Really. Yes. So thanks to Mark and Charmaine for organising it.
And Charmaine.
Yeah. Yes. And the kids. And the children. They were well behaved. Yeah, great.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'll be definitely recommending it to others.
And yes. I think we'll come back again.
We'll come back again.
It'd be nice to complete and get onto the plan.
Yeah.
Find out what other tools you've got coming up in the future.
Oh, the Egypt one sounds good to me. This one I bought actually, so I'm going to give this one to a friend. It was his 50th birthday yesterday and I had to leave early because I had to get out and get on this tour this morning. But this copy is for him. I have my copy.
And I've got brilliant. A copy and I should be reading it as my granddaughter's night story from now on.
Yeah, fabulous.
Yeah.
Daniel just finished the Black History Tour. I hugely, hugely recommend it. It's a really good tour and it opens your mind to the alternate realities of history around us.
My name is Antonio Lawson and this is probably about the fifth or sixth time I've been here. This is the most informative I've ever had and it's the first tour I've ever had as well.
Well, I mean, from Woolwich. Came here today on my birthday. My oldest daughter bought us tickets to come here. I bought my two youngest ones. I thought they'd get bored. They didn't. They were interested, so bring your children. Don't let them grow up ignorant like most of my generation.